If you get a check LKAS warning in your Hyundai car, it means that the lane keep assistance system is not working right now and the LKAS light may be illuminating amber on the dash. There also may be other warnings and lights like check AEB, which is automatic emergency braking. Those systems rely on two basic things: the radar sensor, which is behind the front bumper, and also the front camera, which is behind the interior rear view mirror. First of all, make sure that the camera and radar areas are clean and have no snow or mud buildup. Also, Hyundai cameras don't work well during rainy weather, and it's one more thing to pay attention to. If things go back to normal after rain, you can keep driving and not worry about the warning. If the problem keeps bothering you and the LKAS system is deactivated at all times, it means that the radar, or more likely the camera module, is not feeling well. In this case, I hope your Hyundai is still under warranty, since the new camera module is more than $1,000 and the radar is not cheap either. If the car is not under warranty, I would try to get a used camera from a wrecked car, but make sure the camera you buy is compatible with your car model. Anyway, it will cost you quite a lot to get it installed and programmed into your car. Unfortunately, these camera modules are not very long-lasting in Hyundai vehicles, and a lot of owners just choose to put up with those warnings and drive further with no repairs. But make sure you understand that a lot of functions, including adaptive cruise control and automatic braking, won't work in your vehicle.